Jason is, I suppose, the one influence that everyone in the band would share. The punk thing was the first thing that got me into music, because it was like an explosion of a different kind in Belfast, and it was like, wow, everybody just jumped onto it. And I'd never gone near a guitar in my life before. Just decided that everybody else seemed to be sort of getting into that sort of feel, and we just decided to have a go ourselves.
Well, I write most of the songs, and everybody contributes their own musical parts to it. So, like, we'd come in with an idea with an acoustic, and Paul would come in and start playing his guitar. The rest of the guys start, you know, playing the different parts, and it would just all come from a combined group effort. So everybody's responsible at the end of the day. Just got paid. Stumbling up the street. Out of my head. Still might be here. Hey, little girl, little girl, little girl. You come out with me. Somebody else now. What's wrong with me? What's wrong with me? I can walk, gotta stay all the time. And all we've got to see. Then a big ship comes sailing. Maybe this one's for me. This way, scared of everything, every single day. Can't sit still, can't sit still, can't sit still. Too much in my head. I gotta break out of this place somehow. But I'm still young and alive.